celebrating, guys, National Fibonacci Day. Today, where we celebrate Fibonacci
I look forward.